The next queen's 4th birthday is coming up. Oh. Her 4th as queen, not in life, right? Otherworldly grandma says, "Wow, so many of you during an off-season. Sometimes I explain the history and stuff if there are a lot of people gathered in front of the queen's palace to pay homage. Do you want to hear it?" "Please, if you don't mind," says Mitchell. "Usually I do this in front of the palace, but just to get a feel. This is the palace at which Her Majesty of Merville takes residence. It has been about 950 years since the beginning of the history of Merville. Originally, a palace was made in the Neverdawn land, but the otherworldly moon started contaminating the land. About 200 years ago, this land, where the impact from the otherworldly moon was minimized, was designated as the Palace of Her Majesty and became the capital of Merville." That's it. "So the history of this town itself isn't very long," says Forte. Una asks, "Where was the capital before it moved here?"
"I heard that it was near the port city of Ricon in the Neverdawn land. Of course, this was 200 years ago, so that town may no longer exist. The ruins of the old capital city are sleeping, unnoticed by anyone."
Oh. We're gonna go check out those ruins at some point. Greetings. Citizen. My daughter asked me so I had to explain about the Queen of Merville, but I think she's misunderstanding something. It's hard to explain the selection process. It seems like she can't understand that a girl with a certain trait is chosen rather than heredity. Forte says, in other words, any child that has the qualification can become a candidate for the queen.
Yeah.
And we never quite understand those qualifications, so it's hard. Mitchell says, what happens if children who meet the qualifications aren't born for a long time, or there are multiple children who meet the qualifications are born? They say that a child that meets the qualifications is born at a rate of about once in 50 years. The current queen is only about 30 years old, so the current candidate was found pretty early. If the next candidate is found while the queen is still young, the current queen becomes the foster mother and educates the candidate. But how do they determine if a child has the qualifications to become the next queen? Asks Una. We don't know. But there's an astrologer in the queen's palace. The astrologer performs a reading every day, and he supposedly can tell right away when the next queen candidate is born.
Wow, really?
Astrologer? Says Mitchell. The royal family has many old strange traditions that we don't understand. Item shop. Oh, we can get to the other side of the counter. Let's see what he says. Let's talk to this old gentleman here. If I can move west a little. Otherworldly grandpa.
The next queen will soon be 4 years old. I hope she grows up to be a healthy girl.
Oh, really is 40 years old. Okay. I thought they would mean the current queen was queen for 4 years, that kind of thing. We don't like it when people come in from the back. If you need something, please come in from the front. Well, maybe you should put a door there or something. Let's do the exchange just to keep current. Okay. Alright, just more of the same, really. Right, and we talk to her. We've been in 3 houses. Oh, there's a weapon shop. Did I talk to this person? Walking around over here? Yes. Someone we just talked to. Into the weapon shoppy. I hope there's no new weapons. We really can't afford anything. Oh! Let's do it again. See what this person says. I don't know why I find it funny. Hey, you! If you need something, come around the counter. There's some water. There's a sign. Oh, there's another building there. In the west. What is this? Oh, they have all new stuff. Look at this. Call brand. Large sword shining in crimson red. It inflicts fire damage on the victim. Well, that's a step down for Forte. We also have Euphoria. Slender sword shining in milky white. Steals HP from the enemy. We've got Jaeger for Mile. Boomerang made of a fossil tree. Used to steal magic points from the enemy that was hit. Unfortunately, it doesn't hit as hard as Mile's weapon. I don't know how far down. 284 and 259 for Mile. Yeah, down for... I wonder if it's worth it. And how much? Mile is 271? Yeah, so put him down to 259 from 271. Rankle staff for Mitchell, just as good as what he has. Staff made of a fossil tree. Use it to steal magic points from the enemy that was hit. Okay. So it's just as good in all the stats as what he has, plus it steals magic points. But yeah, it's 10,000 gens, so we don't have nearly that amount. Una has an angelic bow. Bow made of a fossil tree may cause the enemy to fall asleep. And there's a meridian bow. They both have this, all the same stats. Bow with two strings, the enemy may sustain sharp cuts. Huh. I wonder if that's like a damage over time thing. And that's a sleep effect. Leap armor for Una. Avoidance goes up, but defense goes down. Actually, everyone can use it, but their defense goes up, and their defense goes down, their avoidance goes up. Armor protected by spirits. It blocks physical attacks for a while. For a while. Norm armor. Armor blessed by the power of Earth. Superior protection against Earth spells. Okay. Because Mitchell doesn't have the new armor that the rest of us do. Actually, I'm going to be switching him into the party. I don't know how often this is going to happen when we fight things that are, you know, need to be put to sleep or paralyzed to hurt them. Or with magic spells. Sienna armor. Armor blessed by the power of water. Superior protection against water spells. And armor blessed by the power of fire for Pura armor. Against fire spells. Genie armor. Blessed by the power of wind. Alright. Well, we're not buying any of that stuff. Even if it is good, it might be. But we don't know. I mean, we don't have the money for it. Well, there's a couple more. Another grandpa. I don't know if this is true or not, but I heard that our ancestors came to this land with the responsibility to watch over the otherworldly moon. But the otherworldly moon just keeps on expanding and getting worse. We can do nothing but watch. Soon this world will be completely engulfed by the Never Dawn land. Did our ancestors make the right choice? Just jumping on his bed. Who's that? Oh, that's not. Talk to her. Ah, we can stay here. Let me in. Let's just stay here right now before I forget. 60 gen. Amazing they have the same rate of currency. Who are you? Can I talk to you on this side? I can't move left. I have a problem. Welcome. I'm the caretaker here. I'm not a customer here, okay? Okay? Esfin is Merville's largest city, but when there aren't any royal events, we're always hearing crickets around here. Hi, did you come to pay homage at the Queen's Palace? Good job. It's really hard to get inside the Queen's Palace, but even seeing it from the lake, where the guardsmen stand, is worth it. This is the official family home for each Merville, rulers of this world. There's no one else in here. Alright then. Go left. Whoa, come back here. I wish I was a queen. Hey, did you know? Any girl can become the queen, but it's actually very difficult. The Queen of Merville isn't made the queen by birth. They're selected from babies that are born with a certain qualification. The judge didn't come to me, so I never had the qualifications to begin with. It's all my father's fault. Is that how it is? How did he, what did he do to make you not be qualified? Right? People don't know, right? I'd be interested to find out. Hello.
I want to walk over to you.
Time goes by so fast. It's been 3 years since the birthday ceremony. The next queen is already 4 years old. May I ask you a question? Says Mitchell.
Well, you just did.
Sorry, sure, what is it? Is the birthday ceremony kind of like a reception for the candidate that was selected to be the next queen?
Yes, it's a festival that announces the selection of the next queen.
Then the next queen is determined 1 year after birth, right? Asked Forte.
Yeah, I guess so, asked Mile.
What am I asking you, Mile?
What if they can't decide on the next queen within that year? Asked Una.
And what if there are multiple candidates? What happens to the one that doesn't get chosen?
Won't get chosen, stays a normal person.
I don't know. I've never thought about things like that. I never heard of any trouble concerning the selection process of the next queen. It's always so smooth. I think that there aren't many babies that are born with the qualifications to be a queen. This world works so well.
Yeah, until it doesn't.
Until the dark sun destroys everything.
Just talk to him. You ready to talk to him? Can't go that way.
Oh, that's the approach to the castle? Queen Merville's palace, or palace, whatever.
Alright, just being thorough and seeing everything there is to see.
Man can't be the king of Merville, the boy says. I really wanted to be one, though. It's been a rule from long ago that the supreme ruler has to be a queen. No one knows why. It's so unfair. Life is unfair, kid.
Alright, I think we've seen everything.
That's the way out. Go forth to the palace. Throw in a save. Go left. It looked like we could walk around there. Palace guard says, is there something you need at the Queen's palace? Yeah, the Queen. Yes, kinda, says Mitchell. What can I help you with? I'd like to ask some questions regarding something that happened a while ago. Is there someone who is knowledgeable about the past? Hold on a second, guys. A little water. I'm sorry, I can't help you there. And they leave? Una says, they wouldn't let us in. What should we do, Forte? Charge dog. We should do charge dog. Charge dog! Knock him aside. We should talk to some people and find out how we could get into the Queen's palace, says Forte. Yeah, let's ask around, says Avon. Oh, brother, we have to go back. Queen's Palace is usually not open to the public unless there's an official ceremony. If you wish to make a reservation, please let us know the clear reason. I will have the person in charge contact you. We have to make it an official ceremony. Hey, you. Alright, he won't say anything new. Oh, right in here. Oh, that's the... You buy... Yeah, it's the item shop. The royal family has many old, strange traditions we don't understand. Oh, like, not letting people in? Do you have to go back to the first town to ask about that? Oh, her. Floor that shines orange brings happiness. Yeah. Maybe it's just her. Excuse me, says Mitchell. I came here to visit the Queen's palace from far away. Can't we get inside around this time of year? Oh. This is a bad time. The next queen's birthday is coming up, and the palace visitor's season is a bit away. Who's that? Or them. The boy says, it's no use, we can't find it. Oh, they're back from their floor hunting expedition. Maybe there aren't any orange floor on this side of the forest, the man says. Mitchell says, oh, hello. Oh, we saw you in the fossil forest, says the man. The woman says, these people came to see the Queen's palace, but they can't go in because it's not quite visitor's season yet. I feel so bad because they came from so far away. Can't we do anything to help? Oh, that's too bad, says the man. I know the Chamberlain, so I can try asking him. Can you do that? Asked the woman. The man says, it's not like I don't trust you, but I don't know you enough to introduce you to the Chamberlain. We'll get in trouble for introducing you if you end up causing trouble. Wait, you were looking for an orange flower, weren't you? Asked Mitchell. Yeah, we wanted to give it as a gift for the next queen's 4th birthday. We'll look for one, says Mitchell. We won't get in your way. The man says, it is true that legend says the orange flower can only be captured by a person who has a pure heart. If you can find an orange flower, I guess that means we can trust you. Okay, let's do this. If you can find an orange flower and bring it to me, I'll introduce you to the Chamberlain. Here's a bug cage. Forte and his friends accepted the bug cage. There are monsters that come to the fossil forest, so be careful. Wow. I'm sorry about my husband being so suspicious, and I'm sorry about making such a request. Let me look at this thing. Bug cage. A borrowed bug cage. Put an orange flower inside and bring it to the queen's palace. Oh, not supposed to bring it back here? I mean, I'll probably try to do it anyway, see what they say. I'll introduce you to the Chamberlain if you guys find a flower that shines orange. Be careful of the monsters in the fossil forest. We've already been by them. They're scared of us. Flora are usually in the fossil forest, but can you really find one? Can I talk to the other person? How do I talk to this one? Oh, it wouldn't move. I hope they find one, yeah. She said that before. Should we talk to everyone else before we go? Look for this thing? I mean, they're not saying anything new. I thought we could go out the back. Ugh. Talk to them again before we go. Oops, didn't mean to hit that again. Get in. Oh, I want to talk to you. I want to talk to you, talk to you. Yeah, she said that. Okay. Let's try to find this thing. I don't know where it might be. I guess we gotta, like, walk up to all of them, see what has a exclamation mark or something. Alright, so maybe it's not in this initial screen. Go west, go west. How about this?
Or these. No? This is that small area, right? I don't know where this thing could be. Wait, it's right by the town, right? Well, the town's right down there, right? Let me see. Right, so it's right here. Forte and his friends looked inside the hole in the fossil tree. There was an orange glow. It's an orange flower, says Forte. They're still around, Una says. Forte and his friends captured the orange flore. So it's a firefly, basically. Now let's head back to Esfin and deliver this, says Mitchell. If we're introduced to the Chamberlain, we'll be able to get inside the Queen's Palace, right? Right. Did we come here from the south or from the east? I think it was from the east. Right, this is the original way we went. This is the way out. Now it'll be to the north somewhere. I think. Maybe we over-leveled in our cash-grinding exercises. I just ran into that one anyway. We're going north. Gangway. Alright, now we just... see if these people have new things to say. Because we found this stuff. Wow, it's so beautiful. You found it. It's been a while since I've seen this orange color. I'm not hitting him first. He might bring us there, so I'm gonna check with these other people. Wow, it really shines orange. I've never seen that before. Wow, it's so pretty. We'll come back for him. Cage containing a flore. Birthday gift for the queen. Quantity 1. So I wonder if we could show it to other people, like if they have a reaction. Not her. What about this guy? Oh!
Such a nice light. There used to be many of these before.
Before the dark sun came?
Go left.
Well, this guy walks around down here. Did I talk to her again? I don't think so. Alright. There was one person who commented on the floor. Oh, I'm supposed to... Yeah, I'm supposed to talk to him. I mean, if he brings us there fine, now, it's fine.
I gotta move west.
Go west, young controller. Alright. No. Yes. We found an orange floor, says Mitchell. Here you go. Oh, I thought we were supposed to bring it to the palace. That's what the thing said. Forte handed over the bug cage containing the floor. It's amazing that you found one, says the man. Even we, the local folks, searched for a whole day and couldn't find it. Because you're not pure at heart. You have an evil side to you. Okay, well, let me introduce you to the Chamberlain, as promised. Shall we go then? Thank you, says Una. I asked if the Chamberlain would see you so that you could hand him the birthday present for the next queen. Thank you. Guard says, he has told me that he will see you. The Chamberlain's room is on the right after you go in. Thank you, says the man. Well, here's the cage with the floor. Please give this to the Chamberlain. Alright, so we gave it to you and you're just giving it back to us. Forte receives the floor cage. Sorry for the trouble, says Mitchell. You've got permission to pass, says the guard. The Chamberlain's room is on the right side after you go in. Thank you, says Una. I'm curious, though. Move. Move. Move, move, move. Right side when we walk in. Okay. If we run back to town and talk to this guy... I know some of you are probably going, come on, just go in. We didn't go in. Decided to come back and hang out with you. Guys got spare beds? It's a good idea to give an orange floor for the next queen's fourth birthday gift, don't you think? Of course, we couldn't have done it without your help. Thank you. I'm glad that they found the floor. There's no better gift to give. Ah, the boy says it shines orange. His heart must be pure to be able to find an orange floor. Yeah, they messed that up. Alright. Let's go find this Chamberlain. To the right. So what's to the left? We can't let you pass. Well, how dare you? Please refrain from going any farther. How dare you as well? Ah, look at them squished together. Please refrain from going to areas that you don't have permission to enter. Okay then. This way, please. The Chamberlain is waiting for you.